College of Arts and Science at the University of Memphis. I'm pleased to welcome you here this evening. I'm Don Overlack, Associate Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences. And our distinguished speaker tonight will be introduced by a member of faculty in the Department of English. Dr. Shara McCallum came to us from Dean University this year as an assistant professor in creative writing in English. She is the author of a book that has already won awards. She won the Agnes Lynch Sarah Prize for Poetry. And the name of her book is Water Between Us. It is a distinct pleasure to have Derek Walcott with us this evening for our meeting. And I'm going, at this time, I'm going to go over to Char to do the formal introduction. Again, welcome to the university.
As a fellow Caribbean person, promise of this is forbidden phantom. So none of my glitches is noble than all men's. But now you hear what quiet the country can come. Apart from this bleeding sheep herded in dens. So, everywhere there is a sign of this giant eye. A man becomes nothing that zero's bidding. Is this the Greece that I love? Is this my city? Philosophy's cradle and thought is forbidden. This is strength, see the eye. No, rather the eye sees us. The eye is their shepherd, and the nation is sheep. Return to that age of heroes, Odysseus. And let us see this monster, the fellow we know, and the wall, directed to keep us in pens. So this city is nothing but a giant cave. The history erased as just the present tense. I breach walls for a freedom that men dare not pray. Distant sound of a parade over the roofs of the city. Listen, what for the eye is best to bring us glory? Dulce et decorum est to die for a lie with zest pro patria mori. There is no art, no theater, no services even. This is the era of the great criminals, great reign. So one cold eye is all these Greeks know of heaven. Their statues weep with grime over history's ruin. Odysseus, Eurylochus, shake me, wake me up from this dream. Sound of a huge door closing. The cave is locked. We can't leave, Captain Odysseus. The future happens no matter how much we scream. Sound of boots over cobbles to the floor and enter in sheepskins carrying chains. The eye has found us. They obey, do what it says. Do not talk to this one. He has slandered the eye. My time has come. By the way, what is your name, sir? Philosopher. My name is Socrates. I was taught to a priest as philosopher. He marched against a wall, plotted and held upright. Lower your heads, you sheep. The great shepherd is here. The door opens and the cyclops slowly approaches. Sound of cheering crowds. Distantly. Philosopher. Yet, I was one among many thousands in the square. But always too late, too far at the back, to see the smile of the tiny faces on the balcony. Those in front with the caps, braids, and medals, and those at the rear in coats and identical hats, who didn't wave at the central one, turning both profiles repeatedly into a coin or a postage stamp. I had to be there with the roaring victims who craned, or held up children and yanked and jumped high like dogs as we were training in that box. Grand square that felt like a mass grave to a drifting smell of formaldehyde and flaring. Learn what I remember that someday it will save. But I swear on my grave now that it's all over and the square and the balcony empty, I was there, but I didn't wave. But the frozen remained. Let the Greeks remember Odysseus the brave. The Cyclops stands over Odysseus. Everyone else, bowing, head low, Cyclops. Don't stare, sir. What is your name? Nobel. Where are you from? Nobel. Where are you going? I don't know. Nobody from nowhere going where he lives. No. Normal? No. Yes. What do you believe? Nothing. Nothing. Not the great eye. Not yet. Not yet. Yet. Why not yet? I don't know yet. I see all, everything. You believe I see all? No. No? You don't see anybody. I see you. I'm nobody. So you said. Obviously, it's nobody and nothing. The eye likes you. The youngest thing is alive. So you're really ugly, sir. No. How ugly am I? Man, you're so ugly, nobody would believe it. Except you. I'm nobody, dude. You're ugly, I believe it. God, what accent is that? I'm going to die. Oh, you will, boss. Stop, you're making me cry. Laughter and tears, right? Pouring from the one eye. I'm exhausted. You're funny. I'll see you again. And if I see you first, man, you're a killer, nobody. You're as much as you, my man. You're coming to dinner. I thought I was dinner. Cyclops exits, roaring with laughter. Eurylochus and the two sailors help. What do we do now? Think of Captain Odysseus. You must have some ideas. The famous for skiing. Let me think. There's some way out of this. They're coming back. Oh, God, let us all be dreaming. The crewmen return. Come on, men. They need us. I'm falling back in. My name is not nobody. It's Odysseus. And learn your bloody titles of men and still think.
Some pages call the light of the world.
even when his shadow is hidden or lost, at the glow of sunrise he stands on his own name in their light. When he walks down to the river with the other fishermen, his shadow stretches in the morning and yawns with you. If you are content,